my name is Kaylee, and I restore American Girl dolls. I'm going to walk you through how I restore a 1990s Felicity American Girl doll. So the first thing I'm doing is taking off Felicity's head. I'm going to take off her limbs. Next, I'm going to be cleaning Felicity. Felicity has nail polish on her fingernails and her toenails. Now that Felicity is clean, I'm going to restring her. Next, I'll be straightening Felicity's hair. I'm doing this to remove the frizz. Felicity has pin curls at the front of her head, so I need to recurl those. I'm using watercolors to paint Felicity's face. Now she is ready to go on to her next owner and be loved once again.